Anyway, so your belief system is everything, in my opinion. Believe in yourself, have faith in yourself. Don't think of it from the standpoint of how hard it is. Just ask yourself if it's possible, if it can be done, if you could do it, and how the steps you would take towards it. Stick with it if it's possible and if it can be done, and what steps you can take towards it. If you can just wrap your mind around those things, don't start asking yourself if you can do it. Because you might be one of those self-limiting people who goes, no, I can't do it because I'm me. I can't do anything. So, fucking figure out if it's actually possible to be done. Because, like, you have one leg.
Ah!